Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe.
Do not believe!
But I will make them see.
Nah, I can't even send me that. I can't even. Itt kézzel kinyomta a szemét.
Hey, Rocky! Rocky!
Rocky, yeah,
no
eh?
Signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well. We have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Nem hallok. Én nem hallalak tigedet, no hallani. No, no.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Go ahead, Earl.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate.
She's a Peggy.
That's what the locals call them.
Peggy,
you know,
18.
They started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
station. Let's go. Let's go to the mall.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me.
What is this I gave us? I don't want to.
Respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Hello? What's that say?
Hello?
What's harder? I'm done with what we want.
Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our gods.
Csak akkor most ez egy ilyen elszigetelt közösség itt a hegyek között.
Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hello.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
hello.
Beszélek. Beszélek.
Joseph, nem, most beszélj. I have a
warrant issue. Mit mondjak?
Hogy ez egy elszigetelt közösség itt a hegyek között? A játék lenémítja az Xbox appot, hiába beszélsz, hogyha a játszók nem hallak. Amint visszaadt a bolok a játékba, te már nem szólsz.
Hát akkor így jártunk.
Jó, ez az Xbox off, nagyon. Na jó, akkor én inkább játszok, jó? Vagy gyere
jó,
TS-re, vagy nem.
Jó, oké.
Okay. Mert így nem na, tudok okay. Beszélni. Hello?
Rendítsek, hello.
Go. God will not let them take. The noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. It was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away. Let's go.
take point, we're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Let them burn. It's God's will. This is their punishment.
They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Thank you.
back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Hey, my fool.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Nem mennek ki a rádiójelek ebből a...
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Unfucking the situation. Did you see it? Anche il romanzo, ok. Vieni. E io ho fatto il tizio Gerek. E sarò.
Come here, deputy. We need to talk. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. Now, hold on. All right, now, there's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. workers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
Deputy hiding.
Oh, sinner!
You better tell us what you know.
What was that?
You don't have to.
Thanks for saving my sorry ass. These loony fanatics are out of control. The
you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away. I should drive up to the lake soon and catch some trout. Fix my smoker, so it's time to make more jerky. I've been rolling on the same tires for years. Patching's an art. I can't thank you enough.
down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Hú, ettől a fegyverváltástól agyfasz kapok konkrétan. Most hol vannak a hullák? Hogy lootoljam ki? Faszapon is nálad a kulcs.
Anticipate an even larger turnout than last year, with an estimated 19,000 attendees. Tickets are $5.
Nem értem, mi az, hogy full? Mi van full? Én nem tudom. Hol a kulcs? Brr. Körbe járt a lánc. A répelés megkezd. Rép time van. Привет. Ez nem is fölküldetés volt, basszalak meg. Go to fishing dock. Hol a faszomban van a fishing dock? Most nekem ezt így tudni. Nem is vezet ez a szar.
Thank you, Deputy.
You're a godsend. I'm going after that cult twice as hard now.
You made the right call.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message.
Szerintem én ezt már itt kitakarítottam, de ezek újra spannolnak. Mekkora így kezdi egy játék, ez baszna.
Figure this out.
Damn! location. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
First my family and now me.
Finders keepers.
They're gonna...
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Animals have been running scared ever since the seeds popped up. I should probably scrounge around for ammo later.
I know what you're thinking, and no. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there.
Zabbantok valamit szerint.
John C. is just
has rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. I'm picking up plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Burdened. Yes, I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north. The Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Thank you.
Istenem. Hol volt az a... Most még nem vágom ezt a mapot, de itt... Én ide szeretnék. Ott a Sunken bunker. Sunken bunker? Ennyi. Hát ennek sok értelme van ilyenkor, hogy be van zárt az az ajtó. Ez puzi basz. Ja, fullon vagy a medik itt. Jajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajajaj Jo, to vidíš. Most főfegyverem, vagy egy így, vagy pedig egy... De most ez komoly bazzunk. Hát jó, hogy így. Ezt szartok magamnál tartani. Unlock weapon slot with the perk additional holster. Hol vannak a perkek? Challenge inventory online karakter costume rossz. Perks. Human flash. Harvest holster. Close combat boomer heart. Additional host, host now. Hát milyen egy csincs azért most hiszen így kár is gondolkozni. Nekem ez jobban tetszik, mert halk. Itt volt eddig? Nézzük meg. Jaj, de elfáradt. Legyen is. Rajta. Oops, and money.
Oh, hey there. Got a moment?
Weapons, clothes, ammo, items, loot. Loot, mit tudunk eladni? Oh, hát ezt azért csak nem kéne eladni. Hát ennyi lovén még nincsen azért, de vannak itt jó dolgok. Egy sniper azért sos rossz. Az igen, az igen. Ilyenem van. Hogy kell horgászni?
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Settle down, just put that away, all right?
Hogy kell horgászni?
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days? All stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
Szerintem nekem még nem. Nem volt az a küldetés, hogy én tudjak horgászni, egy szó nem volt róla. Ezt a puzit a térkép, geci, nem jelöli, hogy oda kell menni. Az mondjuk úgy kurva érdekes.
You've crossed into the henbane. Don't trust anything you see. And sure as shit, don't believe a word that Faith says. Also, steer clear of those white... They seem harmless, but they will fuck your shit up. If you don't believe me, just wait until you come across some of those shambling junkies. Cult calls them angels. But they'll tear through you like shit through a goose.
I already gave them everything.
Help me out.
Thanks for pulling my fat out of the fire.
Oh, this is a yellow thing. I'm fossil.
I ran into some junkie up by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help.
I want a pet support. Pet Passion. Én meg itt horgászok, mert aztán leszek lőtt. Mikor lesz kapás? Nagyon türelmes vagyok. Ez is komoly, hogy ekkora halat kifogtam. Ekkora küzdelem árán, hagyjál már. Ez valami medve. Na jó, elmegyek ebédelek. Vagy vacsorázok, vagy reggelizek, nem.